And I think within the pages of the Betrayal of America I think I present an overwhelming case that these five justices were up to no good, and they deliberately set out to hand the election to George Bush. I never thought I'd say this. What Obama needs in his personality is a little George Bush. Genius, scholar, and war hero though he is, you have to admit, or maybe you should think about admitting, that George Bush might have rushed things a little in invading Iraq. I'm going to be a vice president very much like George Bush was. He proved to be a very effective vice president, perhaps the most effective we've had in a couple of hundred years. Even if I was a Republican, George Bush would have pushed me out of that party. George Bush looked into Putin's eyes and saw his soul in the first meeting he had in Slovenia. And then in the next meeting, he realized his soul was very dark. When John Kerry and Zell Miller and George Bush can agree on an issue, you know it's got legs. People need to focus on bigger issues instead of whether George Bush is an idiot or not. You've got people who didn't serve with John Kerry saying they did serve with John Kerry in the boat. With George Bush, we can't find anybody who did serve with him. USA Today once did a big article called, "Who Said It? Was It Norm or George Bush?" They had quotes of mine and quotes of his, and they went to some congressmen and senators and said, "Who said it?" It was hysterical. Visit our website for more quotes, quoting.com.